Hey everybody, it's Jay, and my gun of the day today is going to be a favorite of its type. Now, if you've seen some of my other videos at this point, you've probably heard this disclaimer at least a couple of times, but I figure if you're just joining in, I'd go ahead and issue it one more time, just so you know kind of what's going on with why I'm doing these the way I'm doing them. And basically what I'm going through and doing is picking my favorite of each gun of a type that I have. And it's, as such, being favorite, I'm not saying it's the best one. This is going to be an entirely subjective, probably not very factual, definitely biased view of each one of these guns that I have. And I try to do my best to explain why I picked it as my favorite. So today I've picked my favorite AK-74. This is my SLR 104 UR. Or 4. This is a rifle or carbine, however you want to say it, length version of an AK-74U. When I got this gun, it had a little pencil barrel sticking off the end of it. I had a gunsmith cut and crown it, remove the gas restrictor, and then add this fake suppressor so at least it would look right. And if I ever decide to SBR it, it's just a simple matter of removing the blind pin and removing it and putting the correct muzzle brake on it after the paperwork's done. But for now, perfectly shootable. Removing the gas restrictor did increase the recoil quite a bit on it. It's not unpleasant, but it's definitely a lot punchier, especially with a bare metal triangle stock. You can see I've added some paracord and a Soviet Russian grenade launching recoil pad to the end of it just to give a little extra length of pull and a little bit of cushion. So that's one kind of issue with the way that this is set up. The other being that this fake can is really adds a lot of weight to the front and makes it pretty front heavy. So I would say that subjectively, it's not as fun to shoot as my 104 FR, which is the carbine length version. It's not even as fun to shoot as my wire stock WZ 88 Tantal, but it's a crank, so that's why I picked it, because these are extremely iconic guns. They're really cool looking, and frankly they are quite a bit of fun to shoot. And this is probably the gun that I could show just about to anybody that knows even a little bit about guns, and they would be impressed by the appearance of, because it looks really cool even with the fake suppressor on the end of it. So yeah, that's why I picked this gun. Again, not because I think it's the best AK-74 ever, but because it's probably the one that I like owning the most of all of them, even though it's not even necessarily the one that I like shooting the most. But it's just it's a cool little rifle. So my favorite AK-74, the SLR 104UR, set up to look like a Russian AKS-74U. Clone. Probably the best representation, at least from a factory, of an AKS-74U, in my opinion.